Fargo Noise Fest. Big round of applause for Trinity, right?
Woo!
Oh, kill the lights, please, somebody.
Lights!
last part I like to do is a sing-along. So if you know the words, feel free to join in. We're told that after the war, the Nazis vanished without a trace. But battalions of fascists still dream of a master race. The history books, they tell of their defeat in 45. They all came out of the woodworks on the day the Nazi died. The prisoner at Spandau was a symbol of defeat, while Hess remained in prison and the fascists, they were beat. The promise of an Aryan world would never materialize. Why did they all come out of the woodwork on the day the Nazi died? The world is filled with maggots. The maggots are getting fat. They're making a tasty meal of all the bosses and bureaucrats. They're taking over the boardrooms and they're fat and full of pride. They all came out of the woodwork on the day the Nazi died. So if you meet with these historians, I'll tell you what to say. Tell them that the Nazis never really went away. They're out there burning houses down and peddling racist lies. And we'll never rest again until every Nazi dies. Yeah.
Go!